Alright. Hey Huskies, I'm Noah Andy, and you're watching your socially distanced Edge Report.
I'm Javante, and we're here to give you your news and announcements. We're up to revolution and we're paying for your blood. We're laying down the law and your name's mud. You like to be a member of the human race. You want to be a good boy, but you couldn't stand a taste. Blame Simon, cause he said you got to love.
Just a reminder, Huskies, continue to regularly check the Career Center webpage for updates or if you're interested in registering for any ROP classes.
For those of you in government and econ classes, counselors will be coming into classes the 29th and 30th to discuss the college admissions process. If you are looking to individually make an appointment with your counselor, you can do that via your class Google Meet.
Also, National Honor Society applications due date is just around the corner on the 26th. So make sure to send those into Ms. Stowe's email. The application in her email can be found on our webpage.
The library is still open Monday through Friday, 7 a.m. to 3:30 p.m. for exchanging, returning, or checking out textbooks or library books. Just make sure to come on campus with a mask at all times.
You know, Javante, all these fires happening in California and COVID still on the move, I think we owe a huge shout out to some hardworking people.
Definitely. Thank you so much to our firefighters and essential workers for everything you do. Now let's check out our first segment, Quarantine Cuisine.
Welcome to Sizzling with Stockwell. Today, we are going to be making a bacon cheeseburger. Turn your burner on to a medium heat. Then take your bacon out of the package. Then place them onto the stovetop. When the bacon gets a golden brown, flip, then take them off onto a plate. Now, we're going to make the burgers. All you're going to need is pepper and Lori seasoned salt. Make sure to cover all the sides, and I mean all the sides.
Wait, where'd he go?
Now we're going to take it to the barbecue and turn on the gas. But we forgot to film the cooking, so enjoy this video. When your burger gets to your preferred rareness, put some bacon onto the burger. And there will be no pickles on this burger. Thank you for watching Sizzling with Stockwell, and enjoy!
Yum, those recipes never fail to look delicious.
Yeah, now my stomach is rumbling.
Noah, ready for our next segment?
Yeah.
Welcome back to Much Training, Huskies. We got a good episode today. Just this last Friday, Nintendo released Mario 3D All-Stars, which comes with Mario 64, Mario Galaxy, and Mario Sunshine. They're three great games, and if you're looking for any Mario game to play, or just any game in general, go and pick it up right now. The Emmys happened this weekend, and the biggest winner was Schitt's Creek, and totally won 9 Emmys, swooping all of the comedy section. Have you ever wondered what would it look like if there was an actual robot that could actually move that was life-size? Well, in Japan recently, they revealed their Gundam, and some leaked footage has showed it walking and moving a bit. That's what's trending, Huskies. Have a nice day, and see you next time.
I love learning about those interesting facts. Pretty cool to see.
If you like that, then you'll love our next segment on this week's Fun Facts.
Check it out.
Welcome to Lightning Round Facts. This time, it's random facts about dinosaurs. Dinosaurs are a group of reptiles that have lived on Earth for about 245 million years. Dinosaur fossils have been found on all 7 continents of the world. There are roughly 700 known species of extinct dinosaurs. In 1842, the English naturalist Sir Richard Owen coined the term dinosauria, derived from the Greek deisnos, meaning fearfully great, and sauros, meaning lizard. All non-avian dinosaurs went extinct about 66 million years ago. And modern birds are a kind of dinosaur because they share a common ancestor with non-avian dinosaurs. Thank you for tuning in to Lightning Round Facts. We hope to see you again soon.
Interesting stuff.
It's a bummer we're at the end of today's episode, but we'll be back next week with more.
Well, that's all for today, Huskies.
Make sure to subscribe down below and turn on your post notification bell for more weekly videos. Most importantly, make sure to stay safe, respectful, and responsible.
And as always, Huskies, let's stay #HuskyStrong.